a 5-year-old shot and 2 adults stabbed on Chicago's South Side. It happened earlier tonight near the intersection of 67th and South Parnell.
WGN's Kelly Davis just arrived on the scene. Kelly, what can you tell us?
Hey, Tom and Micah, as you can see, this block is still blocked off at this time while police continue their investigation. And we just stepped out of a press conference where we did receive an update. 3 people, as you mentioned, were injured. A 5-year-old boy was shot in the leg, and 2 adults, a man who is 34 and a woman who is 33, were both stabbed multiple times on their arms. The good news is they were taken to the hospital and everyone is expected to be okay. Now, police tell us that this all started just after 7 o'clock. Police officers heard some gunshots in the area, responded to this block, and when they got here, that's where they found 2 people with those stab wounds, as well as the young boy who was shot in the leg. They called for backup. That's when they were taken to the hospital. And they believe all of this started from a domestic incident somewhere on this block. At this point, it's still unclear how everyone is related in this case, but of course, it is a developing story. We're only a couple hours in to the police investigation, so we are working out all the details, and we hope to have another update for you guys coming up in about an hour at our WGN News at 10 o'clock. But for now, reporting live in the Inglewood neighborhood, I'm Kelly Davis, WGN News.